Hey coach, what are my chances of getting the NHL?
You're pretty good, but let's take a look at the stats.
You know, as hockey players, statistical literacy is key.
Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Slice of Weiss.
Yo, probability, let's predict it.
Collaborate and listen. Slice of Weiss on the ice with a mission. Statistics help you figure out the game. Gotta be above average to make the Hall of Fame.
Will it ever score?
Yo, I don't know. Take a large sample and a pattern will show. Cause when I'm on the ice, I light the lamp like a fire. Bulging the twine like some extreme outlier. Chance, beat those odds real easy.
Will I go pro or work at KFC?
Pay attention to the standard deviation to understand the statistical situation. Shoot it or miss it, that's a 50-50 chance. You better score a goal or assist in advance. If there's a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out my graph and my regression analysis. My TI-84 in math mode, it's buzzing. Score three goals and you're pulling out a hat trick. Trials are dependent, so that's hyper-geometric. Quick with the assist, don't mind my intrusion. Histograms show a killer distribution. It's continuous and not discrete. Real numbers, integers, include those in your spreadsheet. Show it on a box and whisker plot. Split into quartiles, damn your hot shot.
Distributions
will sharpen up your snipe. If you're picking up the garbage, you're bound to hit a pipe.
Averages
mean median and mode. If you have an outlier, the mean's a no-go. If there's a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Watch me skate while I calculate. Poet Slice of Weiss on the scene, just in case you didn't know it, don't care. If you don't like my rhymes, statistically speaking, you're 1 of 99. My equation's mathematically sound, I'm always in the upper bound. My z-score, it will blow you away. So many standard deviations from the population mean correlation. Like cause and effect, draw a line of best fit. Cause math is your subject, find me on Elite Prospects. Throwing down stats, showing off my conquests. My numbers, they take me to the top. Geometric distributions means you know I'll never stop. If there's a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out my stats and my regression analysis.
Miss Weiss, that's fly.